Fuck, that's fine.
Don't put me in the water. Tighten the drag. Come on, buddy. Where'd you go? You went deep. Damn. Oh, tell me he came off.
No, he's right there.
Yeah, so we broke our pole. Last fish we caught was a hog, snapped her pole. Now we got a stubby. Use what you got.
That is true.
Loose poles are good until they break.
Do an ugly stick.
I'm about to.
I got him a little more.
I know. Sorry. Don't even know what to say. Like, in general.
It's also 8 o'clock probably in the morning.
Is it?
Probably about it in the chair.
8:53. Oh, nice. Screaming birds.
Hey, they just woke up though, because earlier you couldn't hear them. Like,
I know. Where are the fishies at? Probably need to get back where we were a few minutes ago up there. My worm is beat.
Yeah, dude, that worm's caught what? 2 fish already? 3,000?
Well, today, but since I've had this one, since I've had this one on, probably 12, roughly. Sure is. Got some boring content, I know. Said I know I got boring content. That is true. Cast over by the tree over there. Instead of 8 eyelets, I got 6.
Broke 2?
Yeah, 2 down. Go any further, we're just gonna have an ice fishing pole.
Sure. I guess that would be a pretty good ice fishing pole.
Maybe.
Cool looking one, at least.
Would it work? Probably work, but would it catch anything? Probably not. I don't know, maybe. Never know.
Today is not your day, buddy.
It is not.
Like, 100% not your day.
Almost lost her shades. Yeah.
Nasty
water. You never get them back.
You'll be able to watch them go down, but...
They might float. They are wood.
Oh, that is true. That is true.
They floated down the North Carolina River. Cheap money shot. I don't have that snap at the front now. Because it's sitting right there. You're on?
Yep.
Yes, you are.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, got yourself a nice little bass here.
Got a good boy there.
Don't do none of that. Don't do none of that.
Order up. Atta boy.
Nice little bass. I'm gonna
first one of the day.
A picture in real quick. Let's see. Let's see.
Ten-four.
I got fish fingers now.
Fish fingers. Case. Gotta love it.
Yeah, pretty little fish.
That was a pretty one. Oh. Nice release.
I don't know how they got them by the tail. I don't see it. I'm gonna get the last one. He's younger.
He ready to go.
Yeah, he was ready to go.
First one of the day.
First one of the day. I think they are pushing shallow.
You caught him pretty close, huh?
Yeah, bro. Pretty close. And I think he tugged at it once, and then the seaweed clipped it, so I heated it hard. Pulled it hard, and then... I came for it again. I thought I just dropped my rod. It's like, no.
You are close. You are very close.
Yeah, but if you want to use a green one, you go.
Yeah, I might have to switch out my rod. Because I don't think this one will fit on my other one.
You don't think so?
No. What is that squeaky sound?
Might be my shoe.
Mm.
Is there water coming from?
I don't know. In the middle? Back there?
This is just pushing back.
I think it's going back.
Because up here I have no water, bro.
Well, I know it's sitting in the center more than anything right now.
Oh, yeah, it is.
But we definitely should keep an eye on it. Got a little hole in the boat.
Yeah, hell yeah. It's just to prove you don't need a bass boat.
That is a true statement. Oh.
I just kind of been hugging this thing.
Oh, I was doing that earlier too, yeah. Current's kind of screwing us a little bit.
Yeah, really. It's like you need to pick a
pick a spot.
I mean, what do you think about back there?
I thought about it.
Maybe not for any of that.
If we had a frog.
Yeah. Well, I got a frog on there, in there if you want to get it out there. Close to it.
Not really. Maybe. I don't know. It's probably DNR.
I was going to say, the way that sounds. Sounds like another John boat.
Yeah.
So I guess I am gonna have that pulled up, I'm gonna be honest with you. Day 6.
Did we?
Yeah. So my day says for the screenshot.
Mine might be wrong then.
Well, I think I got mine before yours.
No, we did the same day.
Oh, shit.
Shoot. guess. Shoot.
Yeah, you better cast up in there, man. I think we're supposed to use it,
are you? I don't know. Up in there. You know, for having a broken rod, it's not terrible. I'm just not yeeting it out. It's pretty close to the face. Good. We're drifting. There you go. Cast out here. Oh, oh, oh. Darn. Yep. I don't know what kind of birds those are. They make that noise.
They're intense, though.
They are very intense. Am I walking?
Yeah.
Yep. Gonna have to push off here.
Yeah.
Need darn chairs on this thing. Yeah. I had them in my truck too. Not that went on here, but be better than nothing, I guess. Honey bun sounds real good. I've been up since 4, so it's like, oh yes, food. That was a good shot. I'm standing up. Oof. We about had a catastrophic moment is what we had. On your way.
Are you here on the Mississippi River today? No,
yeah, right. Got a little slight hole in the boat.
So the neighbor might be a little old. Oh my lord.
Let me reel in.
Thank you, Lord.
Right on the drop?
Right on the drop. Money drop. Hit the water. Eat them up.
Don't snap.
He came off. No, he didn't.
He's there. Oh, no. I know the feeling, it sucks.
I was literally like, this is great for the camera. Bro, hit the water, smacked, as soon as it hit, he came up.
Really?
I swear, I was like.
Thanks for watching, like and subscribe. Everyone have a blessed day.